WPBF 25 News at 6 starts
now. And we begin with breaking news at 6. One man is dead and a woman is in the hospital following a shooting at an apartment complex in West Palm Beach. This happened at The View at 1400 this afternoon on Village Boulevard. West Palm Beach Fire Rescue says it appears both victims are in their 20s. There's no information yet this evening about a potential suspect. We will continue to bring you any updates both on air and online and our free WPBF 25 news app.